Hi, I'm Brittany. I'm a clinical program manager and clinical trials coordinator at the Malaghan Institute of Medical Research. So my role at the Malaghan involves working at the top level of clinical trials, so helping to design and construct them in a way that makes them safe for patients, makes them ethical, and helps to create reproducible data for our research. And then I follow this all the way down to actually interacting with the patients. So I get to conduct study visits and actually meet them and talk to them and kind of experience the work with them. And then I also get to work on the sample analysis side. So I get to take those samples from the clinical studies all the way through from the patient all the way through to publication, which is really exciting. Now, the favourite thing about my job is actually getting to work with the patients and the participants on the clinical studies. It's really important in research to kind of keep that connection with people and focus on where that translational research is going to go. And so I feel like getting to interact with those people, talk with them, and experience the research with them is really helping to motivate me and really push me to create some really great research and data to help the future of New Zealand research.